Hello everyone, now we wait. Xenoblade here, and welcome to what I'm hoping is the last episode of Xenoblade Chronicles 3. This has been a long journey. And I'm excited to see what the final battle brings. The X, the Y, the M.
So much to see, huh?
The time has come.
Yeah, time to change the world.
Zed's waiting for us beyond here. Finally, we can wallop some sense into him. There's no turning back once we proceed past this point. Are we all ready? Come on, let's go.
Come on now, you lot! It's time for Colony 4 to show off its fangs! So what are you loafing around for? Get your asses in gear!
Sorry, boss. It's just the engine's conked out and won't start.
Well, then kick the mudder till it does! You gotta be firm! Really give it some elbow grease here!
Sir, that's insane! This is a delicate instrument.
Delicate? My arse! Whack it! Smack it! Show me who's sparking boss!
I'm telling you, you can't just kick it and...
Well, looky here, guess I'm the boss!
Is this a joke?
All right! Now we can come out swinging! Who's with me?
Yeah!
We owe our lives to him. Now's the time to show him how we shine. Come on, full throttle! Can't let the other colonies steal our thunder now!
Where are we? Zed.
We found him. At last.
How many times is it now that I and you have confronted each other here like this? Yes, you're welcome to come on up. How many incarnations? How many ascents into the spotlight? Once again, I shall endeavor to ask this of you. Tell me, why not resign yourself to the flow?
It's unfortunate. Sounds like my memory isn't all that.
You have come to stop the flow, have you not? This march of time, stilled for eternity. You intend to stop it by removing me.
So is it flowing, or is it stopped? You're not making any sense, mate.
Basically, if we can take you down, the world kicks up again. At least, that's what I'm picking up from all that.
Human desires can be much likened to a river flowing. All humanity yearns for it, the endless now. That is why I'm here, you'll find. My existence alone, it is proof and evidence.
Come! Cut the crap. Who in the world would possibly wish for this? I refuse to be controlled by you.
Although, thanks to the stunts you pulled, we managed to twig onto a whole lot of stuff. We learned how best to use the time we have. And for that, you get a real good thanking.
You said it. Her 10 years is a mere glimpse. We now know the importance of true choice. We'll build it for ourselves. A world with the freedom to choose.
Not a hollow world of fiction like this one. Everyone wants a reality that they can believe in.
Freedom is nothing more than fiction, a deception. Those with power, those who can choose, think nothing of it. What then of those who cannot choose? What about the meek and frail? Not everyone is granted as many options as you all have. Will you share? Give them some of yours? Will you call that charity? Or compassion? Will you show it? Imagining them who are granted it to be thus satisfied? Imagining not a piece of wretchedness to remain? Making the best possible choices under duress, living the best life. There are no losers in the world I offer. With a turn of the clock, anyone can be a winner, given the time.
The only thing we ever do is take lives. There is no winning. You can't just invent some rule.
Why do you recoil from taking lives? The world itself has set this rule. Why resist? It is through consumption of life that this world persists. Denying it is self-delusion. The only outcome, self-destruction. It is unequivocal fact. The imperative that is intrinsic to all living things. The source of our power, and of all living things, lies therein. Young, spirited people, trading lives, aiming for new, ever loftier heights with each new day. That explosive motive power is something we lack. The essence of life. And we are here to express ourselves as an embodiment of life.
So that's it. That's what you're getting at. Just for that, you gave those two an impossible choice. Is that why you made Joran and Chris into Mobius?
Of course. As for the why, it's because it amuses me. Action-packed drama of your lives. We are its foremost audience. Now then, play it out for me. What will the next act entail? Bereavement or revenge? A revolution, perchance? This world is never boring. Not while your lives continue to make it so effervescent.
I'll end him.
I just got it.
Huh?
Fighting in order to live. The words Miyabi left me with. Now, this is exactly when they were for.
Yeah, Mio's got it right. At first it was all fun and games. When we got Ouroboros powers, we were just like, happy to get to live a little longer. That was it.
But now, things are different.
We learned that for many, there aren't any choices on the table at all. Because they were taken from them by a bunch of crusty old mutters.
The strength you talk about is all just smoke and mirrors. Real strength is different.
That's right. Knowing when to be close and when to let go. Walking together, eventually choosing who you really are. That is strength. And that's the real battle here. To find that answer. The will to choose our actions moment to moment. And if you dare denounce that common right, we will defy you. To live in a future over which you lay no claim.
Sealing away your powers is trivial to me. Now then, the curtain rises.
Dead.
Seek not the eternal flow, where you belong. If you rise, you will taste despair.
So the draw, Lucky Seven. Ring off the mirror of your power.
You defy me.
A fusion of our strength!
Try it! You won't get away!
What? I'll end it here!
Take your tank! Here and now!
I'll end it here!
Behold, futility.
Give it up!
Accept it. At the stage of battle, freeze your marrow.
Jeez.
Here and now.
Come on now. Just watch.
Five. Utility. Let the stage of battle scorch your flesh.
I'll show ya.
You defy me.
I'll end it here.
slimy.
Nothing. I'll show you.
Behold. A very, very uninteresting battle, honestly.
You defy me. You as many times as you want. The struggle is all that you are permitted.
I'll end it here.
Let me give you a taste.
Let me
eat
speak.
This. Ah! Drive this. So I can still catch you. Don't be restless.
Back to the eternal flow. Where you belong!
Just one here!
Yes, that's right. You will taste despair!
You hurt Neo!
I know you've got more in you, Neo. I was here in the favor you need.
Back to the eternal flow! Where you belong! Flow. Where you belong.
Working on it.
No escape.
Futility.
You can't fall here.
Little fishes. Proud means. Yet you rise. You will taste the spice of eternal flow. Where you belong.
I'm not done. I can still get you.
I've got to do something.
I have always known just how gutless you creatures are.
Watch out!
That's the day. I've decided to have myself killed too. I didn't want to believe that we were the same.
I'll live for him! For Yoren!
my friends alive! This I swear!
I'm not gonna imitate others' ways of living anymore. I'm staying true to who I am. And that's the way it's going to be.
Don't make it too easy for us.
Nice.
Got a name.
Shame attack.
I'm coming right up. Only.
I can follow that.
Hope you're ready for us! This fist is not so punch! Stay right there! What a surprise for you!
Very good. The first step in your so-called revolution. I shall observe carefully what you would term your strength. Utility.
No flaws in this tactic.
Nice.
Here you go. Just making sure.
Ouroboros already?
I see. You would grow strong enough to withstand adversity. What will you show me next? Come now, entertain me.
It's been fun, Noah.
Mia. Hopes and dreams. And so, we would never stop now. Not when we've come so far.
We won't lose to you. We'll fight for all the people alive. His desires would build the bridge to the future. Playtime's over. I'll make you count.
I don't know why Zed thinks this is a good idea.
Only!
But it's good to understand why maybe doing what he did was the dumbest idea on the planet.
Futility.
Now for the finishing touch! Got you now! Think you're breathing!
Strike through! Upon this sword, I claim my strength!
I can hardly believe that your strength has grown thus. You would usurp me, grasp the future. I cannot assent. The curtain closes.
You say that.
Ready to witchling!
Behold!
I can help you.
Damage.
Well, I can help.
Nice.
This is all a sham! Is this Zed's true form, or origins?
Why do this? If you restart origin, time in perpetuity will flow once more. The opposing worlds will overlap. What lies beyond is oblivion. You ought to be aware of this. You advance toward the future. Why?
Why? Let me turn it around for you. How can you be so sure? There should be a future where it doesn't happen.
No such thing exists. The present is all. The present is all we need. That is our unyielding wish.
Hear me, my loyal subjects. Starting imminently, we shall commence a full attack on Origin. The battle is not a fabrication. It is a fight to seize control of our lives. I need you now. Entrust your lives to your rightful queen, Melia Antiqua.
Thank you.
right now inside Origin. There are people fighting against all odds to create a future for us all. Those brave ones, they want to teach us the true meaning of life. For the future they dare to forge, let us join the path that they showed us. Let us join the fight.
Getting aid from the queens themselves. So I wish there could be actually, you know, a hero to help us.
Look at all those colonies. Fighting as one. Now that is a sight. If we can just come out on top today. Commander, we'll do it. We'll build it for you. A new world for every one of us.
Debt across the centuries.
Nonsense. Don't mention it. I simply did what needed doing and entrusted the rest to the right people.
I see that you're still affecting that elocution.
Oh my, it befits me not.
Do not hide your stripes.
All right. Then let's thrash those goons, Melia.
Gladly. Together.
Of course, Melia will be one if you like. Yeah, no. I know you're not for this royal tongue stick.
The will of young people weaving a future. That is, the indispensable force that drives worlds forward.
I know just how scary taking the first step can be. And yet, it was young folks like that that set whole worlds in motion, overcoming their own fears. In the hope that the future will birth more such people.
To proceed. this world must remain in the endless now!
Now I get it. The true source of power from which Mobius stems. And why they so desperately seek the endless now.
Yes, I think I see it too. What the Queen said. There is some Mobius within us as well.
Yeah, and it's our own selves. We're scared of ourselves, and we lose track.
We cut off our own way to the future.
The possibilities.
In that case, there's only one thing we can do.
To believe in the path we've walked this far, and in the future that lies ahead.
Now,
try and resist.
Fight Zed Infinite.
And this dark as always must.
I doubt we'll go to the end of the half that way. But hey. Go, Leo.
The forest are its best place for me.
Come here! I got something for you!
He didn't disappoint!
No! And he's broken away from me! Come here! I got something for you!
Wow, thanks!
Give it up!
Eat your fill!
Going in! Through this!
Hang in there, I'll heal you!
We're near our limit! Enemy's broken away from me! Come here! I got something for you!
Wow, thanks!
The time is right! Build it in time! Crush your hopes! As usual, the forest are in dust marks before me.
Give it up!
Enough!
I'll show you!
How
about something like this? Hit them where they least expect. I just thought of a yippee!
Holy!
Oh, thought we'd have won.
Coming right up!
I'll start going.
Powerful free hits. Cool.
I'll pound him to death.
I'm coming right. Fitting.
Only.
Still resisted. Oh.
I've got you in my sight.
Nice. 1,000 damage.
Hope you're ready for us. These fists just don't so push.
That's a lot of damage.
Return up the pressure. You cannot escape, no matter how far.
We're pushed back too far.
Let's bring it home! Eat this!
We're slowly taking
check
more
out what I've got in mind!
Manipulating our pulse!
Only!
You felt it!
should be our plan of attack.
I just... Yippee!
Let me do the honors!
Nope, ask me.
I use my thinking muscles for this one. Alright, coming right up!
Grad still heals. Just not gonna be as effective. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. They actually fell.
Are you okay?
Friends must not overdo. Friends must not overdo.
Over here.
You're a lifesaver.
Worse, that we're about to get lucky damage to draw. We draw on to
your field. I'm a little shaky.
Please just look at me in the light.
Sorry, everyone.
That's me,
Well, we've lost that one. Hopefully it just puts back to the space and doesn't do what Xenoblade 2 does. Or Future Connected, because those are the things that I didn't like about those games. Just being like, yeah, no, go for that hard combat, yeah, go for the double phase as well.
Actor ist fun.
You have got... Well, I'll see you guys back there. Because, goddamn, I'm not allowing another episode. And I'll be seeing you at that exact phase. And I'm back after, sadly, boring story. Because
how's this for a plan?
I'll be real, I didn't want to be here for hours, so yeah. Apologies that this is as this is all normal. I want this fight to be over.
I can follow that up.
Otherwise,
I might have the answer.
We haven't really.
I use my thinking muscles.
Changed.
I use
anything.
Coming right up. Only.
Nice break.
It was over. Nothing going.
Leave it to uni.
All right.
Only. But finally, we're actually making progress, thanks to of all things, and to make sure that LP does eventually end, and you lower phase? Seriously?
Behold, the curtain rises once again. I hope you'll give us Mobius a good show.
Seriously?
Hey, where's Theo and the others? We'll just have to take him down.
How about this?
Well, we can't enter it.
We'll finish it here.
Chin tag now.
Leave it to Uni.
I use my thinking.
All right, for this one.
Only.
Break. Back in action.
Check out what I've got in mind. I'm coming right.
Pirate wave.
Only. You thought it was over. Ha!
How about you right to pick mine? Allow me.
Days.
A fusion of our strength.
Let me give you a taste.
A fusion of our strength. Give it up.
I won't be defeated. Not here, not now. pay the price.
Ta-da! Thanks for waiting. You owe me one, okay? All our hopes are won. They always have been, and they always will be.
You lot always have to make an entrance. Still, thank you. Huh. I'm going to walk away.
Stay close. No. Stay close as possible.
Give it up, Celestial Strike!
Do as you prefer.
Gotcha.
Why have you not given up yet?
This fight is nothing but an honor.
Now, to stamp out this evil at its source.
We were saving the best for later.
If you think you can interfere, then you have misassessed me grossly. And yet you will make not a shred of difference.
Many thanks. You've just helped me work out the perfect plan.
Now it's our time to act. You best be ready.
Geo!
Everyone to the south! Focus on that one!
Inferno wheel!
Making fire! No escape!
Strong!
It's an EY.
More where that came from!
Geo-breath!
More where that came from!
It is over!
Divine protection! You won't get away! Observe my strategy. I'll make this one.
I'll leave.
This'll end it.
Oh, this really is a long fight, and it's just... How do I put it? While it's got the atmosphere of Xenoblade 1's boss, Xanta, it's just so long that it literally needs the same thing as Xanta, where it's like, oh yeah, there's a checkpoint between phases that you can actually just go back to, and not Xenoblade 2 if you're connected, one where it's like, oh yeah, you lose Oh, too bad. So sad. Go right back to the beginning. It's like, no. That's too far. Especially for a boss this long. You literally would have to over-prepare for it. Like, I know I'm not in an optimal setup, but a game should play an optimal setup to be able to beat a final boss. To beat a bonus, but beat some of the bonus bosses, sure, maybe.
You're in for it now.
That depends on whatever game you're making. But,
this isn't the end!
Any normal final boss? Yeah, no. Still nothing.
We could go all night.
Yeah,
I just thought of a great idea.
All right.
Wave of salt.
Let me be honest.
You're in for it now.
Let's go and help them then. We'll grab the future with both hands this time round.
I have long awaited this moment. I too shall join the fight. Witness all I am.
Just a bit more, give it everything!
Zed, that future of despair you foretold, just watch, because we're about to change it!
Well, I think we're on the final three. Hopefully, truly, finally.
I need you, Mio. You want to run away?
How about it?
Try to
give it up.
Going in.
Elemental discharge.
Well, I can help you.
You stole a Starlight Kick? Oh my god, Nelia. Sword of the End! Cut through!
Are you okay?
Kneel in despair and in its
fire.
You're pushing yourself too hard.
Spinny
mountain.
There we go. Shane?
We'll finish it here.
Attack.
Do you think this plan might work?
Art of Subjugation. Start. It would be cool if we actually just even temporarily. Oh, you aggro on her. Power up. Nice.
Again.
Art of Subjugation. Torrent Wave!
You're in for it now!
Refuse to be summoned!
We can go all night!
go.
What power? Crazy! This is the force of people's will!
You taking the mic? It's terrifying. Not knowing how tomorrow will turn out. How you will.
But still, you can't just hold it in place. If you did that, you'd never change. You can't change the world like that.
That's why I want to move on. We'll claim the future and shape it ourselves.
And when you cannot choose, what then? In that desperate moment, who will be there to soothe you? The self is all that exists. As such, the only cure for despair is total oblivion. That is the face of the world. I hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it. This rotten world. I love it!
Please say there's not another phase.
Lieutenant, what's that light?
It's coming from inside Origin. No, the cries of Mobius. But the sheer ferocity of it. Noah. Mio. So he didn't disappear back then?
Mm-mm. They were inside, with us. Think about it. They're still really the same people.
We were conceived from regret.
Sorry.
Unlike you, who sprung forth from hope, regret is our be-all and end-all. If only we'd made the right choice. If only things had been different.
Blindly, we never try to change ourselves, wishing only that the world would instead. We clung to the egotistical dream of being together forever.
But that's only natural! Anyone would wish for that. Nothing to be ashamed of.
Thank you. But now, our prolonged existence here, it only serves to strengthen those within this frozen moment in time who would keep it thus.
So you see, we have but one choice here.
Don't do it! We'll think of a way to deal with Mobius!
What you see over there, it's not Zed or Mobius. But a single, intense desire. Your thoughts, they can never affect a desire. But we who embody that very same desire.
You can just stay here! Please, stay! Walk this world with us! We can walk it together!
Noah's right! You've done enough! You don't have to do this!
You could finally be here together.
Such kindness. Your eyes, they brim with it. I ask myself, were our eyes the same that day? We were able to leave a life behind.
It was a hope for the future. Our hearts and our dreams intertwined. And we were given the chance to weave new life. And therefore, it's all good.
Believe in yourselves. All of you will certainly reach heights that we were unable to. You guys can surely make it.
You can take our place in the future.
Zed and the other Mobius. They wanted to protect the world, too.
That's why they created one they could control. I see where they were coming from.
That's something that we feel almost every day.
Having to change. To continue to change. That spark seems scary. But we can say this. Even if we are reborn later, right then, what we think and feel that moment is real. To sacrifice that is never the right way.
If you can't be true to yourself, then you're doing something wrong.
Are you content with your decision? Very soon, the stilled flow of time will restart. You can change your mind if you act now.
You did not just tell us to become Mobius.
Yeah, can you even imagine?
Noah?
Why are you wavering, Noah?
Some want to go on, and some want to stay. In this world, there are so many mingled desires. But do we? Does anyone have the right to choose?
Oh, don't you start minding us now. Just having the chance to be born in that world you make, that'll be plenty. So, you know, you just gotta do it your way.
Gondor.
Though if I can, I might want a better name, eh?
Noah, all of us here want the same thing. It's how the future should be.
Yeah, you're right.
The future is right there. Believe in the actions you've taken, in your friends. And above all, you should believe in yourselves.
Well then, the answer's simple.
Come on! Ain't got all day.
Yeah. I know. Right with you. I realized there's something I haven't said yet.
Oh, yeah?
I haven't thanked you.
What's this now?
Thank you for sticking with me. Without you by my side, I'd never have made it here.
Oh, come on. You had to say that?
I'm serious here.
I know you are.
Huh?
Listen, Noah, I feel just the same. Without you, I think my wishes would never have come true.
I see. I guess so.
So I'll say it too. Thank you, Noah. Truly.
We weren't half bad as a team, were we?
Yeah, passable, for sure.
Just passable. I'm sure you meant unsurpassable, right?
I think I'll let you decide the passing grade, Lancey.
Ah, come on, weirdo.
Guess we won't be working out together anymore.
Yeah. I'm not keeping tabs, but don't you slack off.
I am not gonna slack off. I'll train every day, thinking of you.
Yeah. Same here.
Here.
What's this?
A herbal tea recipe. You have to dry your own leaves. You should manage.
Isn't this kind of pointless?
Pointless?
I mean, if the worlds are going to drift apart again, this paper won't last.
I considered that, of course. The paper and the ink, it all comes from your world.
And the leaves for the tea? Even those and all?
What do you think?
We'll check you out.
Who am I, if not scrupulous?
Who? Well, you're my best bud. Both best, to be exact.
Only four? Huh. Wait a minute. There's Noah and Lance. Did she count Joran? Huh. Why am I only listing guys? Just chill out, Tyon.
What's up? Is there a problem?
At least put me second or even third. Fourth seems a little harsh.
I'll think about it.
Rika!
Manana! As time goes by, it is time. And we all change.
And not just us, the world keeps changing. Guess this is goodbye.
Yeah. Little did I know that still. Even if we're worlds apart, I swear I won't.
I won't let go. Not ever. I'll always be with you. Our feelings, forever interlinked.
Wherever we are.
Yeah. Wherever we are. Our worlds in their current states are still young. If in passing, they do themselves harm, I suppose even then they cannot but carry on. Still, I have faith. Even if now we become separated for a time, one day we'll surely get to walk hand in hand again. Everyone, thank you.
you soon, then.
This is the truth of our world. Memories melt in the morning light, and then a new day begins. Roads stretch out before us. So many paths. Which do you choose? That's up to you. Sometimes you might run astray. You'll stop, maybe cry in frustration. But you know, that's all right. For the roads, they go on without end. So look up, face forward, toward your chosen horizon. And just walk on.
And that was Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Oh boy. I have so many thoughts in this game. So many to count. In terms of story, honestly, I'm surprised, but I think this game beats the original. And I had a huge thought on the original, and thought it was the best game ever. So you can probably tell, yeah, I think this game beats it. At least in that department. Bosses? Bosses were hit or miss, I'll be real. But the impact around them were honestly amazing. Zed's fight was... I will be real. If they did what they did with Zanza's fight in the original, I think Zed's fight would be really good for a final boss. But it just goes on for too long, which is the problem. It takes so long to get back to where you were. It's just tedious doing with Xenoblade 2's and Switch Connected and Tournaments. Oh, you lost the final boss. Oh, well, we're kicking you back to the title screen. I hope Monolith puts an update where they can give you the choice to not do that, because otherwise, it's just so tedious. Needlessly. But otherwise, Gameplay-wise, honestly, I had a bit of fun. Though, it took a bit to grasp everything. But, is this the end for Xenoblade? Chronicles 3? No. For me, for now, on this day, the 9th of August, I believe. I might be wrong on the date. For me, it will be for Ben. At least until the DLC. The DLC, and when I get around to doing the Heroes Quest. Because yes, I will be doing all of them. I won't be doing all quests, only the Heroes Quest. Which also means, if there's any post-game Heroes Quest, I'll be kind of excited for that, because Nia and Melia, we're moving around, so they are probably programmed to be heroes, just only in post-game for some reason, even though the story would make so much sense. But hey, I'm not going to complain. But past that, there's the DLC hero, but there's also the DLC, the story DLC. I don't know what it's got in store for us, if anything, but I think I'll do my final talk of what I thought of this project and what I thought of this game completely. This project, I'm never doing a blind LP ever again, because unlike my other LPs, where I do have a list of things I want to talk about, but I'm a little bit absent-minded and sometimes don't always go through things and go, here, I was too in awe and everything and trying to like not let myself like go as it was off screen to when I thought Mio had died and add to the A Step Away cutscene where I was like I was legitimately crying. Oh no, I'm gonna cry again. Because I don't let people hear me cry. Not but I be things that think I'm like a weaker man for crying. No, I just think my ugly crying just gets a bit annoying to people and just like, no, nobody needs to hear that. But otherwise, honestly, I've really enjoyed it. I don't know if this will be a great LP to listen to. I do have to thank two of my friends for pushing me to do this. I love you guys, but I also hate you making me do this. Well, you didn't make me, but you pushed me to do this, and I'm like, yeah, this is probably going to be a not very interesting LP. But hey, who knows? Maybe I'm being a bit too hard on myself. But I'll let the credits roll. And next time, I don't know what Heroes Quest we'll be doing, but we're doing some of the Heroes Quests. And maybe after, if I feel like it, maybe the planet is Xenoblade Super Bosses. So, but past that, I don't know when I'll be doing it, but I will be doing a new LP. But considering, because of this, how this game is, and how I'm going to be so Xenobladed out, I know it's not going to be another Xeno game. I'm not doing Xeno Gears, Because, I'll be real, Xenogears is, while I love the game for how bad of a translation got, all because Square was Square Enix, it's also too long a game, and I would literally have to have a whole bookload of things I have to do to get like all the death blows and all that. And I'm not doing Xenosaga because I don't have a good emulator for Xenosaga. But not only that, Xenosaga is pretty long and I don't like Xenosaga episode 2. I like 1 and 3, but I'm of the opinion that, well, everyone's of the opinion that 2 is awful to look at. It is, ugh. I don't know why they thought that art was, that art shift was a good idea. But I'm of the opinion that Xenosaga 2 was honestly not that great story-wise compared to what some people think, like Anel, the speedrunner of the Xeno games. But I'm also of the opinion that the bosses aren't great. But I just talked to the end of the credits. But yeah, this is Xeno and Zuma signing out.
Oh.
Noah! What are you doing, man? They'll start the fireworks without us.
Get a move on already, or all the good spots will be taken.
Exactly, so come on, move it!
Sorry, I zoned out for a sec. I'm coming!
You can now use the level up function at rest spots to lower your character's level, as well. Doing so will let you bonus B for any level you choose to give up. You can set your hero's accessories from the character's accessories menu. Special weapons. You can equip clothing attachments to give your weapons a very special appearance. Unique usable class. Sword fighter only.
It's good to keep a record.
As the morning sun rises, my lingering memories fade. I no longer see your silhouette. It's too far gone into the haze. But hey, it's all right. I won't forget you. Not until we can meet again. I swear it.